think that subtitles is very important for rise up your view. You see here that my view is not really good. Just maybe the average is 30 to 50 or maybe 60. And I watched many videos about methods to rise up the viewer, so I will try to make subtitles that someone convinced me that with the subtitle will rise my viewer. So this is my studio. I will already in my YouTube studio. I have already in the YouTube studio. This is my content. You can see anything and everything about my content here. Yes, I will choose one video here. To choose the short video because it will be simple. Click subtitles. Because I use English as video language, I gain auto-generated subtitles here. You can see here that my viewer from Indonesia is 81%, after that India, and then Dutch in the third position, after that English, etc. So I will make these subtitles to make the Indonesian viewer understand easily to my video, because I have these subtitles already. I will optimize these subtitles and the template to make Indonesian subtitles for Indonesian viewer. Let's duplicate and I will edit this. You see that these subtitles is still in English. I will assign timings so that I will see the timing of the narration of the video. For example, in the 11 seconds until 22 seconds here. If you are a viewer that want to see the subtitles in English, you will see this sentence. The preview is here. By the auto-generated, also the music or background in the video will be translated to English like this. This is my intro and this is the auto-generated subtitles in English. You see in the intro, slowly kisses by the rifle, yeah, like that. I want to edit this text in English to Indonesia. This timings help me to make the subtitles easily. I think that I don't want to translate the music here, so I just delete it. After that, I will stop the narration and you will see my translation here. You translate this English to Indonesia, delete it, and we can go on to the second sentence. Publish the subtitles. Instead of, I will download this. I will download subtitles that I have edited. I will rename it to Sub Sentimentals. I will save it. I will close this, save as draft. After this, I will add language here. I will choose Indonesian. For your information, that on the previous YouTube studio, you can make automatic translation on your editing of subtitles here, but in this new YouTube studio, you cannot do it. This is the Indonesian subtitles that I will make. I ignored the title and description because this is simple and short. I will add the subtitles, click here, then upload file. I will upload the file that I'm already prepared before with the timing. Just click continue. Let's find the subtitles. This is it. Yes, this is the subtitles of editing English to Indonesia that I'm already prepared before, and this is already set on the right timing, like the English subtitles that YouTube already generated. After this, I just publish. And you see that this is published by creator. You can edit if you are not satisfied with the editing anytime, you can edit it anytime. Alright, let's find out the video that we have already another brochure. You see that in this video there is a symbol or logo CC. CC is a mark or a sign that the video has and subtitles. CC is closed caption. Just click the caption and you will activate the subtitles. To change the language to another language, you can do automatically. What is it? This is still loading. Maybe my internet is slow down. You can check the setting here. You see that the subtitles is in Indonesia. If you will translate into your language, you can pick one of the language you want to translate here. Maybe I want to change to Thailand, maybe Thai. Yes, this is the translation of my subtitles auto translate by YouTube. Or maybe you can change to Arabic. Auto translate to Arabic. Yes, this is the translate in Arabic. This is very simple, isn't it? Maybe I hope that the adding of subtitles will make my viewer increase slowly, but time by time I will gain in new subscriber or more viewer. Okay, thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Bye bye.